stated you are depending on
one money?
No, in your case. If you assume it.
Yeah, we had one, yeah. What we've got, Jabad, Shabiz, up there we've got Jabon, we've got Safil, and Montemir. So we've got five, six strikers there that can all play up front. So Safil done extremely well in SAF Championship, you know, very impressive in, he's still learning his game. Jabon has played before, he wasn't physically ready to play in SAF Championship, which is why he wasn't in the squad. If Jabon would have been fit, he would have been in the SAF squad. So, unfortunately, Ronnie missed out. Nothing to do with levels of performance. We just felt that we wanted to go with some younger players that had a bit more pace. And that's what we've gone with. So, obviously, Shabiz, Jabad and Montin have got an opportunity now to prove that they need to keep their place in the squad.
You said Montin, but you didn't...